This is Jester. When he's not hanging around with adoring fans, he's got a very important job. The 3-year-old German Shepherd and his partner, Constable Jack Mills, are part of the Calgary Police K-9 unit. Jester was one of several Calgary Police and Alberta Correctional Services dogs on hand at the Crowfoot Petland for the launch of an awareness and fundraising campaign supporting the Canadian Police K-9 Association.
April is our K-9 month, and we really focus around the serve and protect Petland, creating community awareness about animals in our communities. And we really felt strongly that this was a great partnership for us because these animals do a wonderful job protecting our communities. And we wanted to create awareness in our communities that we're in about the programs and what they do and what their jobs are and what their roles are in as animals and what they do for us as humans.
Until April 30th, donations will be collected at corporate Petland Canada stores, and donors will get to sign a sticker that will be put on display.
These dogs are invaluable to the safety of the public within the city of Calgary, across the nation, but they're also invaluable to our officers. They keep us safe. These dogs are very expensive as well, so any amount of money that we get is helping us with that a great deal, so they're valuable.
Last year, the campaign raised more than $31,000 for service dog organizations in Canada. For Sun News, I'm Jenna McMurray.